Good evening, everybody. Jared, can I just have a little more guitar in my wedge, please? Oh, hello, beautiful people. Welcome to the Ellington. It's so wonderful to have such a full house. There might be a few chairs round about over here. Come and make yourselves comfortable. And I'll introduce these amazing people as the evening goes on. Oi. Sorry, actually, I just realised, Jared, this guitar's down. So if you want to just take my level down. There we go. All right. Come along for a little ride with me.
You don't. Some things you miss, some things you want. All you can do is the best you can. Hope that the world will understand. Take the ride. Take the ride. Take the with what you know. Some will stay and some will go. The loudest ones will fade away. The quiet voice will have a day. Pull down the walls and raise the roof. Sometimes you have to stand alone. Courage is a quiet revolution. Take the ride. Take the ride. Take the ride. Some things you miss, some things you want.
Ooh. Thank you so much. Oh. I'm going to try not to talk too much. We'll see how I go with that. But here's a song extolling the virtues of long-term love. It's called Don't Change. So hard, find it slipping through your fingers as you reach for your lost card. And then you stand as the accused, and their fingers point the blame. But you spread your wings and head toward the open road. Yourself face down in some desert or stranded in some bar off the southern coast of Africa, where good men run aground. But a girl with creatures in her hands picked you up and swung you round. And don't change. I just want to thank you all for coming out on a Wednesday night. This is sold out and I'm just so excited. It's just so wonderful to be here and bring these songs to life with these wonderful players. Here on my right is the wonderful Dave Hyams. And on my left is my friend and bass player of 15 years, Mr. Roy Martinez. As my friend Mikey would say, Mr. Roy Martinez. And here, keeping it real and keeping me in time, is Mr. Elliot Smith. This song is called Wide Open Road. I wrote it after listening to someone in my family tell me that he thought he was too old to get done what he needs to get done in his life. And it doesn't matter what age you're saying that, I've found there's always someone older saying, you're in the prime of your life, shut up. I got an 80-year-old patient who tells me I'm in the prime of my life. So I'm like, well, I just better get on with it. This song is about laying down those unnecessary things and just heading out to that wide open road, your dreams, whatever they are and whatever age you are.
What to throw and what to keep, I better write it down before I go to sleep and hope I remember when I wake what I should leave and what I should take. One thing I know, in his head makes it hard to go to sleep, but he's keeping his options open, praying and open. Oh, the one thing he knows, gotta head out that wide open road, dust off my feet and light. Once in a while, it shines so bright, but then
beautiful. Thank you. I hope you go home singing some of these in your head. That's the thing. Okay, just going to lighten it up a little here. This song is in praise of sisters. We all have sisters, women, don't we? Biological sisters, non-biological sisters. Women friends that we spend a lot of time journeying with. So this is in praise of women and the amazing creatures that they are. It's called Hey Sister, Sister. Sister, sister, we're like taproots and tumbleweeds, just looking for a place to lay our heads down. Hey, sister, sister, we'll keep traveling on, deciding when to stay and when to move along. Sister, we're like ocean blue. See a shine and a shimmer. See her revive and renew. Let's go down to the water, down deep in there. We'll rise to the top, kiss the sky and start over again. Hey, Julie, Julie. Sister, sister, we're like tall timber trees, reaching up to the sky with deeper roots underneath. We'll provide the shelter, shelter from the storm, and a quiet place underneath the leaves that is safe and warm. Ooh, ooh. Sister, sister, we're like taproots and tumbleweeds, just looking for a place to lay our heads down. Hey, sister, sister, we'll keep traveling on, deciding when to stay and when to move along, deciding when to stay and when to move. Just like tap roots and tumbleweeds.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, we're living in pretty interesting times, I'm sure you'd all agree, and this song was written inspired by my very sure belief that there is room for everybody and that really comes down to an attitude of heart. So this song is called The Sycamore Tree. Thank you.
I don't understand how it happens these days. People fussing and fighting when there's so many ways to work it out. But we get caught up and unimportant and uninspiring. The plain smile, I want to tease, I want to laugh, I want to cry, now waste my life wondering why, cause everybody needs somebody, everybody makes the same mistakes, how do I know, cause I've been down one time, I've been down two times, I've been down three, gonna rest a while under the sycamore tree. Cause back in the day, a wise man said it this way. He said, don't presume to know, try to understand. Sit down, rest a while. That heavy burden down. Spend a little time in somebody else's shoes. Cause whatever you do to the least of these, well, baby, baby, it's as if you've done it to me. How do I know? Cause I've been down one time, I've been down two, I've been down three. Gonna rest a while under the sycamore tree.
David Irons on amazing acoustic guitar.
So bring the tax collector, the chiropractor, the hippie and the miner, the fashion designer. Bring the poor and the sad, the happy and the mad, the up and the down, the folks from out of town. Bring the truck driver, the childminder, the cooks and the bakers and the cocktail makers. Bring the destitute, the prostitute, the policeman and the boys in the band. Bring the DJs, bring the straight and the gay, the politician. Well, you can even bring the jazz musicians, cause everybody somebody, and everybody makes the same mistakes. How do I know? Cause I've been down one time, I've been down two, I've been down three. Gonna rest a while under the sycamore tree. Oh, 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 the sycamore tree.
all little pads to score the songs on, because I'm wondering what order to put them in, and we could have had a little, you know, interactive thing. I tell you what, you can Facebook me and tell me which ones you can't get out of your head by tomorrow or the next day. That'd be awesome. quick little tune, new strings, quick little tune. So I'll tell a little story. When I write, I want to write songs that are about Australian people, Australian way of life, our culture, our struggles. Some of those are very common, of course, to all humanity. But I'm fiercely West Australian. And part of that comes from a childhood that I spent driving up long dusty roads to the little town of Gemalling. Do we have any people from Gemalling in the room? Yeah, there's something in the water in Gemalling. Oh, no, it's apartments and subways, according to me. Is that right? After this intro, I can't go sideways now, Dave. Dave, my timekeeper, producer, and teller of things to do with Pro Tools and metronomes, which, anyway, back to Gemalling, the long dusty roads, and just fantastic summer childhood holidays, you know. I know many of you in this room have had those experiences too, of a big old Aussie farmstead and shearing sheds that smell of diesel and sheep poo. I love it. I love the smell of diesel. And I love driving along, not so much the other, but, you know, it's all right. It's all lanolin, isn't it? And driving up that road in the back of the car, all excited about getting to Gemalling for 2 weeks of driving sheep, shearing and watching sheepdogs work and helping Auntie Jenny cook apple crumble in the convection oven before they were cool. And just climbing apricot trees and collecting the eggs, and they're just some of my happiest childhood memories. So getting there, arriving was always wonderful and leaving was very hard. But this song has been around for a while and I really wanted to write a bridge for it, which I've done, and I wanted the word Gemalling in there and I got it. So this song is in praise of my beautiful grandfather, Reed Parker, whose name I've taken by deed poll. He was my guardian, an incredible man. His grandfather, Clock, which I can still see him pulling the chains, the weighted chains. And he made time in his life for two little girls, and he made all the difference to me. So this song is for Reed Parker and for the drives up to Gemalling and my wonderful family there. It's called Apartments and Subways.
There's a house on a hill, it lingers there still in my mind. People I've met, some with regrets over times that are past. Are we older? House, you could hear the clock strike every hour, and we'd curl up in his chair and we'd wait just to hear every note that it played. And now airports and runways, apartments and subways.
Beautiful. Featuring Gemelling and the amazing talents of Mr. Roy Martinez. A tune called Mission Bell. You say you knew me well. You say you knew me well. Oh, but people, thank you so much. We're going to take a short break and fan ourselves and grab a drink and say hello to someone, meet someone, and just thank you so much. We'll be back in 15 minutes. Thank you.